Things I wish I knew before taking my first cruise ever that you might want to know. 1. Grab the earliest check-in time as it starts your vacation even earlier. 2. Do not miss the sail away party as it is seriously such an epic way to start your cruise. 3. The variation of onboard activities and entertainment options that were available. Prior to my first cruise, I wasn't expecting pools, water slides, stores, rock climbing, and so much more. 4. Bring a reusable water bottle. This is especially important if you don't have the drinking package because you can just refill your bottle with water up at the buffet and stay hydrated all day long. 5. The importance of checking the weather forecast for your cruise destination and packing accordingly. 6. Downloading your Cruise Lines app. Trust me, the app will be your best friend while on the cruise. 7. Don't be afraid to order as much food as you want as the food is delicious. 8. Bring wall hooks as your room walls are magnetic. 9. You don't need a passport as you can cruise with just a birth certificate along with the photo ID. Oh, and of course, take advantage of the unlimited soft serve ice cream.